Listen to me, man. I'm gonna tell you once. There are a lot of secrets and whispers and conspiracies in the town of Riverdale. You know this. Cheryl Blossom, for example, told me the other day. She told me this.